point flying, got it to him, lost it. Continued on four, and now it's Kucherov, an extra second, and the shot was stopped. The rebound, they score! It's Killorn! Two power play goals for Tampa, and it's tied! That one took 25 seconds of power play time.
25 seconds where a lot of it was bringing the puck back up the ice because it had been ice. Watch this step right here from Kucherov. The expectation is he was going to shoot right away, showing the subtle nature that Kucherov adds to this power play. The smart plays. Braden Point enters the zone with the puck. No surprise. He does it all the time, power play or even strength. And then Kucherov finds Killorn. Killorn's usually down low. Good read by him to recognize that Braden Point had crashed the net. He fills in that high bumper spot. And then Kucherov, little glance over his shoulder, gets it to Alex Killorn with that quick release.